crazy.
Girl, you drive me crazy.
crazy. Oh, yeah. The waves roaming in the morning. Ow. All right, I'm quitting. Okay. Oh, what an awesome lover. There could never be no other. Could do the things that you do. Whoa. I just can't hold back. Cause once you get me going, girl, I'm gone, gone, gone. Keep it right there, it's alright. YouTube ain't nothing but a miniaturized mega TV industry. Give a little dedication to Michael Jackson for the Pepsi generation spirit. Ribbon in the sky. In the name of the Father, Son, the Holy Spirit. There's no college debt, no business debt. When you're dealing with network marketing, affiliate marketing, YouTube is nothing more than a gold mine. You're sitting right on it, the gold rush. Through duplication, economic empowerment, YouTubers and text bloggers is nothing but a cash machine. As you duplicate people, franchise people, U plus eight, over and over and over again. Through multi-billions of people, there's multi-billions of people on YouTube. Think about that. The pyramid's nothing but strength of time, duplication, economic empowerment, through exponential income, unlimited income. Little money maker there. Got strivemoney.ga/Kevin/. Got autopilot program, does 98% of the lifting for you, do 4%. Bring up a little bit of 4% dream for you right here. Oh, what an awesome lover. There could never be no other who can do the things that you do. Oh, I just can't help it. Once you get me going, sweatheaffiliate.com/payraise. Darling, woo, keep it right there, it's all right. Darling, woo, baby, girl, you drive me crazy. God's Business Inc. Ground-based interaction. The love you give is so tasty, girl. That's right.
So I had my rich dad's lesson, the rich don't work for money, in my head. I said, okay, I'm making all this money. I have a secure job. But what's beyond that? And that's where education comes in. So if I could explain this to you for the rest of
Go, go, go. Keep it right there, it's all right. Darling, whoa, baby. Girl, drive me crazy.
But I worked at the bank and I was working paycheck to paycheck and I wasn't exposed to the financial education that you provide me with. And so it was kind of sad that I couldn't afford the things that I wanted to do. And I was just in this cycle of paying my bills and going to work, and that's it.
Do you have friends who haven't found the good job even though they went to school?
So I have many friends that have graduated and they're told that they're going to go to school and they're going to find a job and they find themselves without anything. So many of them have found a job and many of them have also not found a job.
Yeah, the irony of it, you know, when I left school in the 60s, there were plenty of jobs. But the world has changed,
yeah.
And our schools haven't. And so they're still making this innate promise of get a job. And I was very fortunate when I graduated in 69. We're the highest paid graduates in the world. My classmates were making about $120,000 to $150,000 a year. That's not much money today, but 1969, that was a lot of money. But naturally, as young guys do, we spent every penny of it. So I had my rich dad's lesson, the rich don't work for money, in my head.